beginning of the session, when I first started talking about this in early January, was the perfect time to present this. Not presuming that there would be any vacancies in county exec or any turmoil in the position of county council president. Subsequently, from the time that it took to get the bill in to this point to get it voted on, a lot has happened, but that doesn't mean that the purpose and the need of the bill has changed. My only purpose is to have a clear path to having the citizens able to elect a person county executive in the event that their county executive leaves office.